Google Chrome Remote Desktop is a free and easy way for you to share your screen to collaborate in real time, or connect with another computer to give or receive remote support. To use Chrome Remote Desktop, first you will need to have Chrome browser on your computer. If you like to share your screen to receive remote support, click on the tab at the right which shows Share My Screen. If you have not signed in your Google account, please sign in or create an account. After you have successfully installed Google Remote Desktop, you should be able to see this screen which shows remote access or remote support. To receive remote support, that is, for someone to remotely connect to your computer and assist you with certain tasks, click Generate Code and send it to the remote support team. Note that the code generated is valid for a short period of time. You will need to generate a code again if the code has expired.